Zen Martial Arts. And while we will be talking a little bit about martial arts while we're here, we're really focusing on what they're doing for families who are struggling with what to do with distance learning, because a lot of people are going back to work, need a spot for their kiddos. And Zen Martial Arts has come up with a perfect way to accommodate these families. So I have Mike here with me. Thanks so much for joining us.
Yeah, absolutely. We've been doing summer camps for years. And this is just a natural transition when I heard from parents that they were having trouble with finding out what to do with distance learning and stressing about it. We thought we could provide an opportunity to help them out.
Yeah, and not just help them out. I'm going to step out of the way here because we've set up kind of like a mock station here. It's where kids will work when they come in, and they are providing the Chromebooks for them to use while they are here. Also, all the other supplies, right, Mike?
Yeah, school supplies, and we have activities, Legos for everybody, and it's all segmented out. So since we're following all the CDC guidelines, so everybody has their own Legos, for example, and their own games, their own pencils, their own pens, and all the information and material that they need.
And the numbers look a little bit different for you to follow state guidelines, but it will be a small group, but that almost makes room for even more to do.
For sure, yeah, and it makes a chance that our facilitator, David, who's amazing, that he can provide the help that they need to facilitate their online learning at school.
All right, well, let's talk to David here a little bit about what is planned, because in addition to the synchronous time, as we've learned, a lot of these kids in the morning have synchronous time with their teacher doing their curriculum, and then they go into this asynchronous mode where they have a little more flexibility, and that's when you come in.
Yeah, we'll be helping them out with their schoolwork. We'll also be teaching Japanese. We'll be teaching mindfulness. And one of the things I'm really excited about is we'll be doing science activities.
Okay, yeah, you've laid out a table here for us. And as we know, the things kids look most forward to when they go to school, the projects, the field trips, recess, all those things. So that's the enrichment that is going to be provided in this environment.
Absolutely. We'll have research projects using actual science specimens. We'll be doing engineering challenges. And we'll also be doing science artwork projects.
Okay, we are at Zen Martial Arts. So, Mike, I'm going to have you walk out this way with me because I wanted to show you the main room out here, which is where they typically do their martial arts. And this is something that is also going to be infused into the day, into the back half of the day, right, Mike?
Yes, absolutely. And that's what's cool is this is an open space, so we get to use it completely. And it gives kids a chance to move and kind of connect with their body since they're sitting in a chair for so long.
Yeah, a chance to get up and move around. That's for sure going to be needed. Okay, where's the best place for people to find information about the program?
All the details along with detailed information is on our website at zenmartial.com.
All right, thank you so much, guys. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Just another way your kids can get some extra support while they go on this distance learning journey. I'll send it back to you guys.
All right. Thanks, Lori. Sorry, multitasking. We've got Zooms happening all over the place here. 8:17 now. All natural, eco-friendly skin and body care. That's